is Shiba Inu. It's named after the breed of dog in which it's inspired, and the same one that Dogecoin uses as the image. On the Shiba Inu website, she is nicknamed the Dogecoin Killer, ensuring that it's a community experimental project. It runs within the Ethereum network using the most widely used token design, known as ERC-20. The main purpose does not go much beyond offering an extremely accessible cryptocurrency with which users can own millions or even billions of these, to hope that it's a reevaluation that will give them generous profits. Remember that Dogecoin was built as a bit of a joke. The creators never intended for Dogecoin to get this big. There's no future for major plans or exchanges, meaning that in theory, for the meme coin space, there is room. I think for a token to take the top spot that has a good technology underneath it, which is one of the reasons that I think we're seeing a lot of altcoins flood the market. Some of them can be categorized as scams, but there are some really interesting ones with great technology emerging. After reading the Wolf paper, or white paper for you under the hood, does seem like a better version of Dogecoin with a bit more purpose. Its only downfall for it is with it not being the first meme coin in the crypto space. It might not have that power of being the first to the market. What is SHIB made for? For now, usability is nothing more than mere speculation that the price will go up. However, unlike Doge, this cryptocurrency offers something more, and it is a decentralized exchange that goes by the name Shiba Swap. This exchange is still not online, but the developers assure that it is in the process of being audited so that everything flows normally when the launch occurs. SHIB will be the main token to be included in this exchange, also functioning as an incentive mechanism. How SHIB became so successful? It's quite clear that the main trigger behind the mega rise in price of the Shiba token is the fever that Dogecoin unleashed, helping other meme tokens generate incredible profits in a short period of time. Although it is a simple speculative fever in which unscrupulous investors have mostly swam, it's also true that they've acted as a first step for many newcomers to cryptocurrencies, who will probably go on to invest in other projects. In addition, tokens such as Shiba Inu, it seems they have come to stay, thanks to the construction of a community of almost 660,000 followers on Twitter. A Telegram group of 192,000 users and 182,000 on Reddit, we see that not everything is bad because in addition to positively influencing the adoption of cryptocurrencies, built a solid community that will hardly disappear in the short term. As interest has grown, we've seen more and more exchanges listed, which continues to help the currency's exposure snowball. Shortly before SHIB hit its all-time high, we saw how the largest exchange, Binance, integrated it almost its list, probably the last push before falling. Now as the price falls and falls, other exchanges include the token for their trade. The most recent and relevant was that of Coinbase Pro, which is undoubtedly helping so that the losses are not accentuated too much more. How does the astronomical number of coins in circulation influence the price? I think we should stop to analyze the currency, to make a forecast or at least to get an idea of where Shiba Inu can move. It's clear that adoption is there and the greater community will hardly let the price go to zero. Expecting gains like the ones we saw at the beginning of the year is not too easy either, since you think that the big holders made incredible profits, they'll hardly put them at risk again, or at least not at all. However, knowing the great volatility of this and how much the masses can do, it's still feasible to reach new all-time highs, perhaps in this very 2021. What could prevent Shiba Inu from reaching new all-time highs? The only thing that can greatly hurt the price of this is that the crypto bull run has already ended and investors are afraid for a long period. At the moment, this does not seem likely. The question becomes difficult when we expect gains like those seen at the beginning of the year when Shiba Inu coin reached up to 40,000% profitability in a matter of days. Right now, with a quantity of 394,000 trillion coins, expecting the price to reach 0.001 means expecting gains of about 11,000%, which would create a market capitalization of $394 billion, making Shiba a coin larger than Ethereum. Do you think it's feasible? Well, I don't think that's possible right now with the current market situations, but let's put a zero to the decimal part of the price, 0.0001. For this, the price needs to go up about 1,100%. If SHIB reaches this price, we're talking about it becoming a $39.4 billion cap coin, which would put it above Cardano's level. Although it seems unthinkable, we saw how Doge even surpassed that capitalization, so it's not impossible for a crypto meme to reach this level. What is difficult? A lot, especially if we take into account that the fever may have already ended. I think it's feasible to expect gains of between 200% and 600% due to the great volatility of this cryptocurrency. Beyond is too daring. However, this goes hand in hand with whether the crypto bull market is still up or not. So, what could Shiba Inu coin be worth? Well, the Shibcoin has some really interesting plans in its white paper and on the surface, and the fact that Shiba was created with more purpose than Dogecoin, technically and under the surface, is probably a better coin. But the real test is whether over time it can hold its value and media attention to keep climbing. They have plans for Shiba Swap and lots more, so this could make the coin very commercially viable, which when compared to Dogecoin was created as a joke by its creators. And both of them admitted that they never anticipated or meant for the coin to get this big. It's also worth mentioning that the hype around the flood of coins such as Shiba isn't naturally caused, but instead it's a social phenomenon. A rise against fiat currency, and that makes it incredibly exciting in a world where Bitcoin is still worth over $30,000 per coin. Everyone's looking for the next big thing, and with meme coins all under $1, does make them incredibly appealing. That's how meme coins work, to create a community who are incredibly loyal and stick by the coin. Over time, its value rises, just like Dogecoin. Even without having super clever technology like smart contracts or sleek payment technology at the moment, one of the big challenges for the Shiba Inu token is the current circulations we've mentioned. The coin is a deflationary coin, so they start with a quadrillion tokens, and they're slowly being burned down. Over time, if the circulation does drop a few more hundred trillion, then it will help the price rise somewhat. So will Shiba Inu be bigger than Dogecoin? Well, possibly. It'd be impossible for me to sit here and say yes or no, but it's all a guess, and nobody really knows. All we can do is look at their theories about the art of the possible and what is realistic for both coins. Dogecoin is struggling to hit $1, but it's creeping up slowly and might be on the brink of being announced as the next Tesla currency by Elon Musk. On the other hand, investors might turn their backs on Dogecoin after a while and look for the next big thing built on the best technology, which I think Shiba Inu does have going for it. The white paper does have loads of interesting plans in it, and they're building some really cool tech amongst the Shiba Inu token, so it could quite easily move out of meme coin territory and head into a real commercially viable token. Before we move on to how Shiba Inu coin will become worldwide accepted cryptocurrency, a lot of you guys from our YouTube community have this great ambition to have a better life to support our loved ones by becoming financially free through crypto investing. So myself, a few other visionary thinkers have come together to start our own community-based crypto project called Crypto Vision. This project is striving to benefit all our viewers, investors, YouTubers, or anyone within this amazing community. This project will consist of two main platforms. One is a decentralized freelancer platform, which will be called VLancers, and the second is a decentralized e-commerce, which will be called VCom. As you can see, there are some great fundamentals to support this project. We'll be releasing the white paper and website soon, so anyone who's interested in becoming part of this visionary project is welcome to join both our Telegram and Discord group to stay up to date. And of course, so you don't miss out on any significant gains, the link is in the description below. Shiba Inu coin will become a worldwide accepted cryptocurrency. Now let's talk about how Shiba Inu coin has the potential to become a worldwide accepted cryptocurrency. As mentioned, Shiba Inu coin has self-proclaimed themselves as the Dogecoin killer, even having a token called Bone that is pegged to the original dog meme coin. But there's one very differentiating feature that steers Shiba away from being a meme coin, but it's nothing that has been said. It's simply the fact that although they began as a meme token, that was purely for publicity and marketing to ensure that the coin would actually do well. From everything that Shiba Inu coin has done since release, it's very clear that this project was thoroughly thought out before coming to the public. Even just reading through their white paper, you can see this. Now, let's talk about DoggyDAO and what it means for Shiba Inu coin. Now, there isn't much information in the white paper about what it is exactly. All they say under DoggyDAO is our governance system will be introduced by the team later this year. So to give some more insight into the closest thing to DoggyDAO is this right here called DAI. What is DAI? DAI is an Ethereum-based stablecoin, a stable-priced cryptocurrency whose issuance and development is managed by the Maker Protocol and the MakerDAO Decentralized Autonomous Organization. The price of DII is soft-pegged to the US dollar and is collateralized by a mix of other cryptocurrencies that are deposited into smart contract vaults every time new DAI is minted. DAI wasn't created by any single person or a small group of co-founders. Instead, the development of the software that powers it and the issuance of new tokens is governed by the MakerDAO and Maker Protocol. MakerDAO is a decentralized autonomous organization, a kind of company that runs itself in a decentralized manner via the use of smart contracts, self-enforcing agreements expressed in software code and executed on the Ethereum blockchain. This organization is managed democratically by the holders of its Maker, MKR, governance tokens, which acts similarly to a traditional company's stock. MKR holders can vote on key decisions regarding the development of MakerDAO, Maker Protocol, and DAI, with their voting power being proportionate to the amount of Maker tokens they own. Now, why am I showing you this? Because one of Shiba's tokens, Bone, has the same function as its governance token, which we can see here in their white paper that reads, "Moreover, token is a governance token which will allow the hashtag ShibArmy to vote on proposals for 2022, as well as which token pairs will be added on ShibaSwap. The more Bone you hold, the more weight your vote carries in these future endeavors." So basically, this is an amazing aspect for Shiba for all Shiba Inu coin holders and potential holders. And this is exactly what they meant when they said Bone combined with ShibaSwap will take DeFi to the next level. This feature makes Bone a fully fledged decentralized cryptocurrency stable coin that will basically be the standard. So for you to gain access to Bone, what you need to be doing is staking your SHIB tokens, which can only be done by using ShibaSwap. Plus, the supply of Bone is limited to only 250 million. So these tokens will be very valuable. All in all, this means that Shiba has the potential to become a worldwide accepted cryptocurrency. All that needs to happen now is that they need to start fostering partnerships, which we actually have some major news on which we'll get to in future videos.